Sometimes in programming, problem can be solved without recursion, but at some situation in programming, we must use recursion. For example, a program to display list of all files of the system cannot be solved without recursion. So sometimes we need recursion. Second point is, the recursion is very flexible in data structure like stacks, queues, linked list and quick sort. Third is, using recursion, length of program can be reduced. So these are advantages. Now disadvantages. It requires extra storage space. The recursive calls and automatic variables are stored on the stack. For every recursive call, separate memory is allocated to automatic variables. Second, if the programmer forget to specify exit condition in the recursive function, the program will execute out of memory. In such situation, user has to press Ctrl plus break to pause or stop the function. Third, the recursive function is not efficient in execution speed and time. Fourth, if possible, try to solve problem with iteration instead of recursion. So these are disadvantages of recursion.